Hi everyone, welcome to Dragonfly Engineering. So this week we're at the Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad in Durango, Colorado. And we're gonna take a ride all the way to Silverton and back. You say this is coal or oil?
This one burns oil.
Oh, okay. Here it comes. That's our engine. Number 18. Here comes the next train, or this is our engine, but they're saying everyone needs to get on board. Oh, the 493. I gotta start walking. There we go.
Ah.
The hot shot. Let's see if I can zoom in on that. Little tiny pull car. They got a lot of suspensions here. How many trains come out, go out in the morning?
I don't know.
It sounded like there's a 9:30 train too. Oh, I like that little setup. Little golf cart for the track.
You see two steam engines
back there. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy, they got them lined up.
Thank you.
we picked up some water at this little service yard here. Here we are. This is our first engine, the 493. Just rolled into Silverton. This thing's pumping. What about the air compressor?
I think it is.
Yeah, here's our second engine to help pull us up the mountain. This is number 18. I think I saw this one last night rolling in. It switched in the yard. Check out the 493 again. Hello.
Hello.
I'm gonna go up first.
You got the double steam piston here. Look at this thing go. We'll be seeing this on Keith Recker's Stoker steam engine pretty soon. I made these for Keith Recker. Well, similar. His is a Stoker. I think this is an air compressor. Steam powered air compressor. Get a little leaky. I don't think mine's gonna leak. Mine'll be more like that one. We got the firebox. Oh, they're rolling out. Oh, here they go. Hello, April. Oh, you decoupled. You heard the brake line pop when he pulled away. Now he's securing the brake line of the airline. refueled and rewatered for our trip down the mountain in 2 hours.
Thank you.
That's cool. It almost sounds like a steam engine's driving it. Oh yeah, you can hear it under there. I guess it's easier to drive it with the front end loader than to have the steam active. Here it goes. Oh yeah, the smoke box. You can see it running the piston. Let's have it in neutral. Yeah. That's the turntable, and this is the roundhouse. Oh yeah, those must be the active engines that they're using.
Yeah. This is okay, we're done.
We're at the Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad in Durango, Colorado. So thanks for watching.